Once upon a time, and I heard that I was ugly. Came from a bitch who nigga wanna fuck on me.
Drop the bass, main the bass get lower. Radio say speed it up, I just go slower. High like treble, puffin' on the mids. The man ain't ever seen the booty like this.
What's going on?
Morning, right?
Up in.
It's okay, we can just do the we can just do that. Okay, I got the phone. We don't have to have it, doesn't have to happen when we finish together. Let's just get a good shot of that picture. So let's have you bring it up and have it like that, okay? Is it okay? Ready?
Good morning, everybody. It is 4:35 a.m. on Saturday. We have been working since 11:30 a.m. Friday. And we're delirious. Hey, ladies.
See if I would have seen a little piece of you next to her by the urn. So, right, he could have just been out. That's fine.
Go rehearsing.
Rehearsing.
And we're not where we're supposed to be.
All right, quiet, folks. Here's rehearsal. Here we go. Rehearsing.
These are my babies right here, you know. They fighting over me.
Yeah, can you see?
What can I say?
Look at this. Two chicks fighting over this Santa.
Little do they know, I'm in love with Jasmine.
Oh, shit. Sorry, ladies.
Well, we're doing press early a.m. with the best.
Really?
All right, I'm just pressing play. Damn, I pressed it. Yo, it's the cast of On My Block, and we just wanted to say thank y'all so much for four seasons. We love y'all, and thank y'all so much for everything. You guys have made our lives completely different than they were before. So keep following your dreams and do whatever you want to do, because it's totally possible. We're living proof.
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Thanks
love
for changing
so
our lives.
Thank you for the love and support.
Thank you. The season's for you.
And all the other stuff we got coming is
yes!
Let's go.
What's going on, baby? Season 4, last day right here.
Last day, let's get it. Don't hide. Don't hide. All the black people always congregate in the same corner. Oh, look at these beauties back here. Who else? Who else? Hey, Jess. Oh my God, last day. Ooh, the melanin.
Last day, baby. Season 4, watch it. Check it out.
Come on, E.
What up?
What up?
Mike.
Jessica. Say what's up.
What up? Season 4, we're done. It's a wrap.
Now what you doing? Eating something.
Yes. Look at the bird.
In the four seasons on my block.
I'm a masseuse. I do it all, baby.
You're
he's
doing
a pro,
it today?
Let me tell you. He's a pro. Everyone is missing out.
I just want to say I have...
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
man.
The ear massage.
This guy's expert level.
I just want to tell everybody that I have not gotten one of these massages. Nope.
Let me tell
not
you.
Not special enough.
Oh!
I haven't been in enough
look at
episodes.
That.
Well, because you turned Caesar away at the door.
I messed up.
Oh,
I messed up.
We got history, baby.
I messed up.
God.
Caesar, I'm sorry.
No,
I'm sorry.
This is the best day of my life.
I did slam the door in his. I'm so sorry. Okay.
Oh, I gotta change. Wait, one second.
Say hi. Jason, come over here.
You might have just seen us on Jason's live. Welcome.
You're fired. Come here, Jason.
I gotta get changed.
No, you don't. No, you don't. It's the last day. What are you going to do? Fire us?
I know. What are you going to do? Ball fire me? No, they might. I don't know. They're like, you know that next job you want? That's not happening either.
So, everyone, she needs no introduction.
Jessica Marie Garcia. Yes, I do. I absolutely need introduction.
No, you don't.
I'm 5'5 with brown eyes, smile like the sunrise. We are here on our last day of On My Blog.
I am about to cry all my makeup off.
It's the saddest.
Hey.
I don't wear a ton of makeup on this show or I would cry a lot of that off.
Jason, vente pa' acá. You gotta
I'll
say hi.
Dinner,
okay. You gotta say hi to my 187 people.
Hola.
So his live gets like 900,000 people or whatever you got. And I got, look, how many people did I get?
It don't matter because all of y'all are amazing and we love you all.
I promised you guys, they love were all you. Asking hey, for Mark. You. They were are all we asking and here? Making sure that I wasn't lying about today being the last day.
Today's the last
today
day.
Is the last day.
Lunch is over there. So once
why do you look
there,
so cute today? Like
to
your face. Look at this skin.
I'm gonna come out with a skincare line, y'all. I'm just
you have
I'm gonna
to.
Do it.
Can,
are y'all gonna buy?
Me? Will you include me?
Yes.
Okay. We need to take a picture just like this because we are looking.
Screenshot
GQ-ish.
This, y'all.
Who's that?
Oh my god.
Take your mask off so everyone can see who it is. Yes.
See?
What's going down? Are you gonna crash my live? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Yes. Oh, sorry. And I just literally like scratched his knuckle.
I'm bleeding now.
Now his wife is gonna like be like, "What happened to you?" And on my blog. That's it. I'm sorry. It's all wifey. I'm sorry. Sorry,
I'm in character already. I'm a fucking character right now, okay?
Thank you for crashing my life. All right. So what's up?
Yo.
What's going down?
Chilling.
What are you doing?
Coming up for the last day.
I know. We can't say too much. But
I'm not going to say anything.
He's a parent. We're here on the last day. Yeah. That's all we can say.
That's all we can say. All we can say, yeah.
All right, guys, as promised, I brought you a little behind the scenes. I love you. Thank you for all of your support. Love you guys. Bye. Ciao.
Yo, yeah. ¿Qué está pasando? On My Blog Season 4 comes out in 5 days, and I have a special message from someone as we're approaching spooky season. All right, you got to make sure you watch this on Monday, because by Tuesday, it's going to be spoiled. So make sure you watch On My Blog Season 4. October 4th. Let's go.
Woo!
Get your gang, get your abuelitas, get your tias, get everybody, and binge it.
She's so flexible.
Jessica, what did you think?
You are my favorite director of all time.
Shut up!
I want you to direct me in everything. You don't have no idea. You're incredible.
I got you on tape saying that.
Hey, I'll sign it. I'll sign an affidavit. You know, you're amazing. I'm so proud of you. We need you
so
to direct
much,
everything. My
this
Latina
episode,
princess.
You were on fire. You're just always on fire.
I need
right
that
now,
on record too.
I love you.
Love you.
Three season four. One, two, three. Season four. Woo! Stream it now.
Da 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 da. When I popped off things.
Oh my god! Do it again. Do it again.
Sebastian. If it's lasted longer than the song or the nightclub, I don't know. It wasn't made for you to swim, or you don't want to get deep, your home is shallow. Very careless I've been, this sweater 96, passed before my door, before I even exist, before I even exist, before I even existed, yeah, before I even existed. Did I want to get rich? Did I want to live? Did I wanna bring what I got to the block like this? Like this, like this. Did I even exist? Did I wanna live? Did I wanna bring what I got to the block like this? And the people that I met make it bigger. And I can promise you I'm doing better. And I can't leave you much, just as clear. And I can't leave you much, just as clear. Outside of the gym, it's been 19 tears for 19 years, and now it's that you wanna question how, when, where, and who I've been. It's time I won't be losing my head. Truth is, I don't wanna lie again. Truth is, I wanna find myself again. Did I wanna live? Did I wanna bring what I got to the block like this? Like this, like this. Did I even exist? Did I wanna live? Did I wanna bring what I got to the block like this?